What's up everybody, Niku90 here, and welcome to Niku90 Gaming. Before I start today's video, I've got a couple of announcements. First of all, I'm not doing Undertale Corruptions anymore. I'm not getting it anywhere in it, so it's pretty pointless. I'll be doing some other games. I've got some games lined up with the developers. I haven't gotten around to them because I'm trying to build up some more. I want to do some, like, multiple games, like music-based games. I want to have 3 or 4 of those in one video, but I might make a video of just like 2. I've got 2 of them lined up right now, so I might do that instead. I've got other games too. Some of them don't want to work. I'm going to contact the developers soon about that, but some of them just do not want to work on my computer. It's probably my fault, to be honest. Well, not my fault, but it's probably because I have a crappy computer. So yeah. Another thing, I'm quickly put my 2 cents in about this whole PewDiePie ordeal. I might do a reaction to the Wall Street Journal video. And another one, I haven't decided yet. They'll probably be uploaded shortly after this video, if I do. But I'm just going to throw my 2 cents in there real fast. It's fake news. Never thought I'd hear myself say that, but it's fake news. I mean, that's nothing new to everybody, but man. I'll probably do a reaction on it so I can show you exactly, or just cover it in more detail, but in short, it's fake news. I stand with PewDiePie. I was not a big PewDiePie fan, but it's obvious. If you know anything about internet culture, it's obvious that all of this is just a joke. Anyway, with that out of the way, let's get today's video. Hold up. There we go.
It's me, Mario!
Alright.
Hello!
Cut down my volume just a bit. There it goes. Alright. Still at 7. I might have to cut this too. No, don't. Okay. Let's see, I'm trying to decide where to go. What stars do I have? It's been a little while. Oh yeah, we still- in last video, I remember now, we got the, King Bomb Bomb star the other day. But the game was like, nope, taking that back. So, okay. Okay. Yeah. That's how he normally runs. No, no. Good. Amazing. I guess we'll just go in here. See what we can do here. Oh. Oh yeah, the stars love to move around. If I want to get anywhere, I gotta hurry up. Canyons are pretty glitchy here too, but hopefully this will work. Okay, so very loose. I hate this one, but dang it. Hey, worst things have happened in that canyon. So, yeah. There we go. Aiming with a keyboard. There we go. Didn't collect any coins, but I'm not worried about that. Oh! That didn't happen. Mario just... he missed. He missed completely. Oh, jeez. There we go. Okay, what the heck was that? That was probably me, to be honest. That was probably not even a game. I'd love to blame it on it, but honestly, it was probably me. There we go. Again. In case I fall down again. Oh no. No, let me down. Okay. We turn the camera. There we go. Finally got 8 stars. I don't know how many episodes this is into, but finally. So we are definitely going to go fight Bowser. This time, we're winning. I'm not ending this episode till I win. Might have to do some editing. I got a new video editor. Still learning it, so don't expect to see anything for a while. And if it is, it'll be minor. Okay. If it is, it'll just be little minor things. Oh, there goes the star. Nonetheless, if I do any main, like, any editing in terms of, like, except for cutting out parts, it'll be very minor, like just putting text or something, or basic effects. But yeah. Don't expect much for a while. Oh, crap. At least I'm invincible. Damn it, they pushed me off. They're gonna find some way to kill me. Mamma mia. Not again. No. No. I can't pass it. I'm stuck. That's out of sync. I'm slowly losing cut. Well, let me. I'm just standing here. I can't move. Can't jump, can't crouch. Just standing there. Okay. No, that was fair. That was fair. Oh, God. That is horrifying. Along with the fact that the background's doing that, it's just horror. I'm not gonna try and speedrun this. But I'm not gonna take my time at the same time. I don't want anything like that to be happening again. Oh! The hex. Oh! Kinda hard it. I can't, like, get away. I'm just punching. Hey, the pipe's falling. Aw. Oh. God damn it. This is gonna be difficult. Oh, hey, space jump. That should help me. Oh, no. No, it's doing it again. Swear to God, if I die, and since it'll be a game over, if it gives me 7 stars again, I might cut this too. That was close. That's my luck. Okay. Keep the 8 stars, so that's good. Yeah, I probably shouldn't do that just because it's so. Mario, go! There we go. Just because it gets so loud so quickly. I'm hoping to get to the basement and try one of the levels down there. See, not even 10 minutes yet. Yeah, probably can do that. Probably even get a couple of stars. Yeah, I already know I've been down there in this series before, but never got anywhere if I remember right. That's how it's done. Music speeding up. This sounds a little. Oh, dog. Again? We'll go this way. All the Goombas in the level are, like, chasing me. I'm just, like, jumping around up here, hoping that I can hit them and, you know, not die. Maybe the pipe will follow me up. I just completely disappeared. What? Okay. Was that some sort of, like... Was that something like the level wrap? Something like a level wrap? I guess. Like, I get so high up, it took me to the bottom and... Damn it, okay. It stopped. Everything's in midair, but it stopped. What the heck just happened there? What the heck? Why am I teleporting around? What just happened? I was nowhere near that fire. Why did I get burned? And I'm a sign. I swear, this video is already off to a bad start. Can't triple jump. Oh, I'm on a shell. I was on a shell. Why was I? San Mario's shell is horrible because you can't see his shell riding animation, so you don't know that he's on a shell. I'm not gonna try and speak. Almost 12 minutes into the video. And I've already game over twice. I'm a better Mario player than- that sound just screw. What? I just went right through it. What? What is this? I'm dying, too. Okay. Gotta hurry in and grab those coins. Okay. Yeah, stop. Still not going in there with any less than full health. Annoying. I know I could use save points, but I won't play the game legitimately. What? What? I have never seen this before. What? What? Damn it. I'm trying to go back! What is it doing? What is it? Okay, that... What? This close to ending the video right now. Okay. Okay. Yeah, no, I wanted to go in there. No. Being stuck in corners is perfectly simple. That's the entire point of the game. Well, let me... Nope. Gotta go outside the doors and reload the map, I guess. Yeah, that's probably... Gotta go out here and reload the entire map. That's probably why it works. There we go. Jeez, took me 2 minutes. Oh, jeez. Took me 2 minutes just to get in. That is extremely disorienting. Like, oh my god. That is disorienting. Dutch tilt, that does not help. That does not help either, Mario. What the heck was that, Mario? At least I'm not flying around everywhere. No! What is wrong with you, Mario? You did that to yourself. Okay, glitching around again. I haven't updated this ROM, by the way. This is just stuff it's doing on its own. That's just stuff it's doing on its own. It's not like I've downloaded a new version of this ROM. Uh-oh. Still gonna sit here and do that? So annoying. Okay, grabbing some of these coins first. Pretty sure that's not how Mario 64 physics work, but sure. Not gonna worry with that life. Last time let me lose them. Let's just run. Run. They're frozen there. That's not good. That means I'm gonna shoot. Okay, that was me. That was me just like trying to basically speed run it. Oh, I got a life. That was good, at least. Had that going for me. I should have waited. Jesus Christ. What hit me? Why can't I move anymore? Why is that thing spinning? So many questions. Why is it breathing fire? Or spinning, whatever. Okay, well, it stopped pulling everything to me at the end of it, so shouldn't be doing. Okay, I just got to like speed run. Do need to grab that life this time because. You know, this game just not liking me today. Or ever for that matter. No! Why am I not chill? Crash into the wall. There we go. I know I could crash out of that, but. Alright. Not touching anything. He's just doing this on his own. But sure. Take it slow. Okay, yeah, let's just go. They're frozen again. I don't like that. Oh, maybe they're. I don't think they can harm me, actually. Cycling through everything. What? The wall kicked me back. I swear to God. Mamma mia. It hasn't even been 20 minutes yet, though. For a second there, I flew. Now back to being capless Mario. At least I grabbed the life first. No. Third game over of this video. And how far? We're not even 20 minutes in yet. And that's already the third game over. Can't even get in the castle, can I? Hey, the water's gone. Doesn't really matter. I need to beat Bowser. That's my objective. So, that's not very helpful. Okay, that first one with the sparkles is perfectly fine. That helped. I went the exact opposite direction. Okay. Okay, that was all me. I'll admit it. That was all me. That was just me being stupid. Mamma mia. Yeah. Thinking I could possibly speedrun this game. Okay, oh, what the hell? Anyone else notice that the certain sound effects are gone? Like you didn't hear the sound of the life that time? I'm grabbing this life. Oh. I'm still grabbing that life. Oh, what the heck? No, cool. No, that's cool. That's cool. No, I'm happy. I wanted to do that. That's awesome. Best game, 10 out of 10. Why did I jump in? I knew that was going to happen. Okay. Okay. I don't know how screwed up the course is. Okay, impassable. At this point, I'll give it my best shot. Though. Because, yeah. Yeah, I knew that was gonna make it. I knew it. I had nothing else to do. No, that's a beautiful wall to go back to. I mean, it's much more important than saving Peach or anything. Oh, and it's still... Okay. What just happened? Okay, I'm just holding down. And I'm just running back and forth. Lackitude, I swear. You are the most useless. Okay, I got in there. I'm at half health, and I'm still dying. Jeez, I gotta hurry up. Jump over that. Okay, grab these coins. Oh, you're... No. Ah. Okay, let's go up the normal way then. Okay, so far it's not too bad. I'm invincible, so I'm just gonna run through here. So I start sliding. Furthest I've made it so far. Okay, come on. Oh, shh. Oh, what the? No, I love this camera angle. Oh. Okay, that is kind of funny. I was just like affecting the demo. I'll give it that. That's pretty funny. It does show you how they made it, sort of. It's like adds to the gameplay. He literally just died. Oh, I think dying, like, screwed up the, I'm pretty sure dying, like, him dying in the demo screwed up the, entire thing, because he's not supposed to die. What? Fourth time, right? Four game overs, but I'm trying to play everything. No, that's the fifth time we've seen that in this video. Oh, it's doing this again. I swear. Yeah, when the developer warns you do not do a playthrough of this video, he ain't kidding. Don't do a playthrough of this. It's torture. Don't even... Why is he going the other way when I'm pressing? Oh no, that's beautiful for you. Okay. I somehow made it in there. Oh. Should have known the camera would be a little screwy. At least I can see everything with this. Well, I'm sorry, I can't tell where my hitbox is. Surprised I've even made it this far. Okay, this is kind of ear-rapey and disturbing at the same time. No, no, Mario, get off your shell. Just crash into this wall. This is like, I don't want you in here. What the heck? What? What? I don't know how I survived that last one. Of course. Of course that happened. Was not expecting that. At least it's somewhat sort of helps. No, Mario, what are you doing? There you go. No. Okay. Just hit the box. And I don't know where that went. Okay, I somehow grabbed it. I've somehow made it to here. Managed to make it here. Okay. This is somewhat manageable. Okay, there we go. Okay, so far nothing is actually... Nothing's actually going wrong. I'll take it. I'll take that. I ain't worried about graphical error or glitches. That's not worry. Almost there. Almost there. Come on. Okay. Gotta deal with this. This is a little bit annoying, but... Switch? Oh, no. No. What the heck? No, Mario, no. Do not do this. Okay. Okay. We're here. There we go. Losing health. That ain't good. Disorienting. Yes. I need you... Now. Oh no. Fortunately, it's gonna respawn me at that fight. No, that's supposed to happen. Well, I'm screwed. May as well, I mean, without the bombs, I can't do anything. Sure. I might be able to actually, Okay, I know I said I'm beat Bowser. It's looking like I'm not. I'm not ending it right now. Up. Well, the menu screwed up. That's my theory. Oh no, I was wrong. I just wanted to screw up, I guess. I'm gonna give it this last set of lives. To... try and for it to work, and if I can't then that's it for today's episode. At least I get a star. Okay, oh no, 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 you're supposed to do that. I'm pretty sure you can't walk up that slope. Oh, you get, oh god. Okay. Yeah, no. That's how it's supposed to work. What? What? What was that? What just happened? No, that's what the music's supposed to sound like. I'm on a shell. There we go. There's actually a metal wing cap in the files. I'm pretty sure I've got that on here before, but there's a metal wing cap in the file. So it was probably intended in the game, but... Oh, jeez. I can't see anything. Oh, no. That's what it's supposed to look like, the pause menu. That's somewhat better. Okay. Sure. I'm not too worried. I don't know how he's noticed me. I'm invisible. Just trying to knock it off. There we go. No. Can these things fall? Or am I mistaken? Okay. Okay, nothing's going wrong. The only thing is I'm missing a cap. I think I've been missing any cap in this entire episode, for that matter. But first Bowser fight's not that difficult. That's not gonna matter. Can't. Oh, great. This is just luck of the. No. That's right. That's where I wanted to throw him. No, that's how I'm spinning it. Why did I jump? No. That's where I want to throw him. It seemed like one right here, though. Oh, what the hell. This game just hates me. I'm telling you. Music's just getting faster and faster. Nope. Oh, no. I was definitely in a situation where I needed that. It's getting annoying. That music's getting annoying too. Probably. Oh, jeez, why did I jump? Alright, fast, Mario. No! Jeez. Okay. Okay, that was me. I'll be... Well, like I said, the game's not really doing anything that... No! I'm holding the other way. Nope!
Mamma mia! Mamma mia!
Did it seriously just take two lives? I said I was going to go through this set of lives, and I am. Might have to cut this game. Oh. Oh. Oh, what the hell. Two more tries at this. Mamma mia, indeed. Okay, well, I grabbed that life as I died. So. Just gonna wait here a second. His eyes are still open. Okay, whatever. Hopefully it stopped. Okay. Hate that, but it's better than everything flying at me. At least I have somewhat of a clue where I'm at. No. No. This game and I are not getting along today. Dang it. Just gonna go the long way. No? Oh, no, those are supposed to be there. No, that's normal Mario behavior. That's it? Done? No, I'm not doing this anymore. No. Six game overs. I'm done. I'm not gonna cut that. As of right now, if that happens in the next video, then probably. Yes. That game, I swear. You need to do some normal games on this channel, not some corrupted stuff. Like, that gets so annoying. Just like, it's flinging me around. So you can expect that to continue, but don't expect it to be my next video, whenever that is. I'll probably do a video on the entire thing with PewDiePie too. I'm thinking I'll probably do that. I might do that right after this. So yeah. But with that, matane.